أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم العفو Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 82nd name of the Asma'ul Husna Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is being described as Al-Afu meaning the one who pardons again and again Allah the one who forgives and pardons He is easy on his creation He erases their sins pardoning them and relinquishing their punishment, though they are deserving of punishment. Allah, the one who has always been and will always be known for his pardoning. Allah, the pardoning. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Afu, meaning the one who pardons again and again, or the forgiver, the one who recites this name frequently, inshallah, azza wa jal, his sins will be pardoned. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentions in the Holy Quran, As for those who avoid the truly grave sins and shameful deeds, even though they may sometimes stumble, behold, thy sustainer is abounding in forgiveness. And this is in Surah An-Najm, subhanallah. And there is a saying as well, where it says, Be cheerful, call for help to the one who comes at the call, saying, Forgive us. You who love to forgive, and this is a Rumi quote, subhanAllah. So I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives us and pardons our sins within this holy month of Ramadan and allows this to be a point in the holy year that we turn around and start living our life towards Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and the message that He sent. Ameen.